Hello, my name is José Elizondo, and I'm a Mexican composer. I am delighted to introduce Cora Swanson Lee and Ruben Balboa, who are going to be performing for us my composition Danzas Latinoamericanas, Latin American Dances. I wrote this piece originally for two cellos for Mexican cellist Carlos Prieto. It's dedicated to him. And I have transcribed this piece for several other instruments, and in this occasion we're gonna enjoy the version for cello and viola. It's a very light-hearted, very energetic and festive piece, as you will see, and it consists of three movements. The first movement is called Otoño en Buenos Aires, which means Autumn in Buenos Aires. It's a tango, and it's inspired by the music of Astor Piazzolla and Carlos Gardel. The second movement of the piece is of Brazilian inspiration, and it's called Pan de Azúcar, which means sugar loaf, which is a very famous and very important landmark in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. The two composers that inspired me when writing this piece were Heitor Villa-Lobos and Carlos Jobim. Movement number three of my composition is called Atardecer Tapatío. Atardecer means sunset in Spanish, and Tapatío is the word that we use to describe this particular region in Mexico where mariachi bands and mariachi music comes from. So this piece is a celebration of Mexican folk music, and in particular of the tradition of mariachi music. Thank you very much for being here with us, and I hope you enjoy this composition and this wonderful performance. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.